Greetings! Today's geography exercise is about the largest islands in the world. Again, I'm using a quiz from World Geography Games where I have to point the islands on the world map. Islands. Okay. I will leave the translate for now. And let's see. The first island is the Newfoundland. Well, this is an island in Canada, here in the western part of North America. Okay, its area is 111,390 square kilometers. I will have some difficulties with the numbers, but well, I'm learning a lot of things simultaneously, so let's see. Island Honshu. Well, I think this is one of the Japanese islands. It is the biggest one, I think. And its area is 230,500 square kilometers. The next island is Sicily. It is an island in Italy, very notable and distinguishable. Mediterranean Sea belongs to Italy and its area is 25,710 square kilometers. Okay, Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka is the island under India. I think it is island in the Indian Ocean with area of 65,610 square kilometers. Okay, Tasmania is the island under the Australia and its area is 68,401 square kilometers. Now I have to find Greenland. This is that big island in North America. And now this is actually the biggest island in the world with total area of 2,166,086 square kilometers. I pronounced that. I'm very proud of me. Maybe I shouldn't. Okay, New Guinea is near the Guineas. This is that big island, Melanesia. It belongs to Indonesia and Papua New Guinea. Its total area is 786,000 square kilometers. Is that correct? Did I say it right? Okay, Island Sakhalin. This is a Russian island over Japan, right? Sakhalin, with total area of 76,400 kilometers. Square kilometers. Okay, next is Island Java. This is my favorite island because it is like the Java language, right? And like I said, I'm an informational technology teacher. I just try to help in other interesting sciences using the informational technology. And this is Island Java in Indonesia with total area of 132,000 square kilometers. Okay, island Hispaniola. Well, this is one of the biggest islands in the Caribbean. It belongs to Dominican Republic and Haiti. Total area of 76,480 square kilometers. Now I'm looking for island Sumatra. Where was Sumatra? I think it was here. Correct. But I learned this recently when I was playing this in other languages. And it's quite big. It's almost 500,000 square kilometers. That is 470,000 square kilometers. Okay, South Island. Now, here is the South Island. I just know it. There is no hint to point that it is part of New Zealand, right? And it's not that big. Its total area is 150,718 square kilometers. Now I'm searching for Cuba. It's easy. Another big island in the Caribbean that belongs to Cuba country, with total area of 109,884 square kilometers. And we have a bird flying around. The Great Britain, well, it can't be mistaken. This is where the British Isles are, in United Kingdom, with total area of 229,979 square kilometers. And I'm looking for Tierra del Fuego Island, which is here in Patagonia, at the most southern part of South America. It belongs to Argentina and Chile, with total area of 47,992 square kilometers. Next island is Island Boreno. Well, there are not a lot of islands remained. Boreno is one of those two. I got it from the first one. It belongs to Brunei, Indonesia and Malaysia, with a total area, wow, almost 1 million. Is that correct? That is 743,330 square kilometers. Maybe I will have to skip pronouncing numbers for now. Okay, Madagascar. This is the island near Africa, very recognizable, and with almost 500,000 square kilometers of total area. Now I'm looking for Baffin Island. It is maybe the biggest island in Canada, excluding Greenland. Actually, Greenland is a country, right? It's not part of Canada, I think. Area, I can see, but it is again almost 500,000 square kilometers. Then I have to find Luzon Island. Well, this is it, in Philippines, with total area of 104,688 square kilometers. Finally, I'm looking for Iceland. There it is. With total area of 103,000 square kilometers. And these are the islands included in this exercise that I make from World Geography Games.com. Also, this is the Knowledge Dosage for today, and until new meetings, eventually.